Two central agencies have now summoned several West Bengal officials for questioning in ongoing probes in three separate cases. The Trinamool Congress has hit back. Derek O'Brien tweeted to say that the BJP is allyless and has accused the BJP of therefore allying with its most trusted allies, the CBI, the ED and the IT department pre-election. The TMC there accusing the BJP of carpet bombing the opposition with by the use of the central agencies. Arvind Gunasekar, tracking the details of the story, joins us. Arvind, this is a story playing out not just in West Bengal, but we are also seeing similar raids being conducted on Kamal Hassan's aides in Tamil Nadu. What are you picking up at the moment? Has there been any reaction at all to the allegations that have been made by Derek O'Brien?
Yeah, Rishika, off late when elections come, there comes the central investigating agencies in the poll-bound states. And again, it's the same scenario what we are seeing, witnessing in not just in West Bengal and also in Tamil Nadu. Like you mentioned, the Income Tax Department is conducting raids at several locations for the last few days in Tamil Nadu. What the Income Tax Department is saying is that they are trying to curb the misuse of money power in the elections. When it comes to West Bengal, it's the Central Bureau of Investigation and also the Enforcement Directorate. Last few months, we did see the Central Bureau of Investigation and also the Enforcement Directorate conducting searches at the premises and of TMC leaders and also their associates in connection with several cases, including the illegal coal mining case and also the cattle smuggling case. But what we are picking from our sources now is that the next round of summons will be focusing on the senior bureaucrats of the West Bengal government. In fact, both the Enforcement Directorate and also the Central Bureau of Investigation have issued summons to several senior bureaucrats of West Bengal government, including Surajit Purkayastha, who was the DGP of the state and also the currently security advisor to the Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. In fact, Purkayastha has been summoned by the Enforcement Directorate in connection with the Sharda case. Not just him, four other bureaucrats have also been summoned by the agencies for the early next week.